comerte como a ti te gusta. Solo te dejas querer.
Come on, fans. Let's go.
En caliente yo voy por ti.
You know it. Go. Go.
Yo te puedo comer como te gusta. Sabes que yo te quiero. Sabes que yo te quiero.
If this motherfucker can make a fucking corrido, we can too, bro.
I had that haircut before.
Yeah. Yeah, you used to wear shirts like that too.
Low key.
It looked like our fucking merch.
Don't low key, the B.
People didn't know this behind the scenes of our last vlog, but you were trying to write a, we went in inspirations to write a corrido.
Yeah. I see, the thing is I've always loved music.
Yeah.
And I love karaoke.
Yeah.
And there's some certain songs that like hit a nerve that I wanna sing really bad. And so I was thinking, oh, I could probably write a corrido and sing it.
Yeah.
But it's hard.
It's fucking hard.
I think like, because I come from the freestyling rap days where I used to
Cypher?
The 8 Mile days, you know what I mean?
The lunch table freestyles?
Yeah, and everybody from the 313, you know? But this is a little different. Like the melody, you have to sing in a melody.
Yeah.
You still got to rhyme.
Yeah, yeah,
but
yeah.
That's where I'm like, I don't know how to corrido with it.
You know? I don't know. I'm not going to be another thing I hate on, but his voice, is it real sing?
Yeah, see, that's the thing, right? So, I remember when I was in Mexico, I met this guy, and he's part of the mariachi over there, right?
Man.
And he also sings. He plays an instrument, but he also sings a certain song. Because you know how in mariachi, you ask for a song. It's not just one guy that knows all the songs. Like, if you ask for a song and this guy knows it, this guy's going to sing it.
Yeah.
You ask for a song and this guy knows it, this guy's going to sing it, right? But this fool had, like, a deep voice. And he's, like, probably my age or younger.
Yeah.
And I was like, you sing? He's like, yeah, I sing. And I was like, damn, that's fucking dope, bro. Like, in a mariachi? Like, that's sick, fool.
Yeah, fool.
And I was like, I wish I could sing. And he's like, you can. And that's the thing. He said, anybody could sing. And that's the truth. If you practice, you could probably sing. But you got to have the voice. It's like you got to have the Lil Wayne or like the best of, like he has that unique, nyeh, 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 you know what I mean? You see? Sounds like a mosquito.
Yo, my God, he sounds like the mosquito where you're like barely going to sleep and you just hear that fly by. Yo, fuck. Oh my God. Corridos always have two words in it.
Yeah.
It's
siempre.
Siempre. And
fíjate, yeah,
fíjate, yeah.
Siempre fíjate.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey,
you never know, bro.
But did you hear I know you did, the remix?
Yeah, yeah. Shout out to Ocho on the beat.
Yeah.
That fool got the official remix.
The electro remix.
Yeah, see, the only way I can listen to that song is through a fucking remix. Because the original, como que no.
It's not your thing.
It's not my thing.
And it hasn't been my thing for like ever.
Yeah.
But recently, I've been like vibing.
Yeah.
To this.
Forcefully or like, willingly?
Pelicón.
The
this is what it is, right? Bellicas?
Yeah.
Canciones Bellicas?
It's just a fool that your homie that plays the guitar and it's you singing out of your ass.
This is that Paramount High School shit right here.
Huh? Yeah, serio. Yo canto en un grupo. A ver el grupo, and it's like three soccer players.
These are the kids that, these are the children of the fools that used to throw plebadas.
Yeah.
Remember the plebadas, the privadas back in the day?
Yeah.
When being chunt was not in?
Nah, it was 250 bucks a VIP table.
Yeah.
With a bucanas in the middle.
When being paisa was obscure.
Yeah. You know what I mean? It wasn't cool yet.
Now it's all cool.
I'm from fucking Guanajuato, way.
Yeah, way. Take my guitar to school.
Yeah, the only way I could listen to this song is through a fucking remix.
You're a big music guy.
I used to be. Not anymore.
Now
everything just like silent.
You're
like,
more of a podcast guy now.
Yeah. I work out to podcasts.
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy?
Nah, it's not crazy because I've worked out to podcasts.
So I'll be right there lifting weights and...
Oh, see, okay. That's where we're different because I could do like cardio, boring ass shit, listening to podcasts. Nah. But like lifting weights, I got to listen to some you know?
Nah. And what do you think this pairs with? Grinding? Metal?
The music?
This song?
This song is for like... I want to say it's for kids, but it's breaking the barriers.
Yeah,
it's breaking the barriers, dude.
I guess
it's in the club now.
Well, you said some shit like being the paisa pebada shit.
Yeah.
fool, if these fools go on, if we were to go back in time and these fools got on stage and sang that shit, people would rage and fucking anger, dog.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
Like the old heads?
Yeah.
The fools that are into Chalino and shit.
Yeah, fool. Yeah. The fucking, the botas de fucking avestruz as fools.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is that new generation fucking like airdrop, Amazon Prime.
This is Amazon Prime corrido.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah.
How do you even, is it Javi or is Xavi?
That's the thing, fool.
He's not even Mexican?
I think that's what fucks me up, that we share the fucking same name, too.
Oh, he's Portuguese.
Yeah. He's Portuguese.
But he tapped in, you know what I'm saying? Tap in, tap in.
Yeah, bro. Ocho on the Beat got the remix, and that fool went crazy on the Instagram promoting it, which is cool, yeah. Dog. Obviously, right? Like, you hit such a milestone like that.
Yeah.
Like, let's listen to that shit. Hold on. There we go. Ocho on the Beat. See? I need reverb.
This is that. Oh no, like this, right? This is the DJ hand.
Fuck you.
Oh, like, hold on.
Hey, a huevo. You got fucking E?
Are you in?
Are you fucking really now?
Shout out Pablo Francisco one time as well.
Serio, fool.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, if you were to DJ and you got the remix, damn, I'll go crazy, fool. I would do all the drugs in one sitting.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Trying to make the song?
I won't be able to DJ. If I was a major platinum fucking Coachella DJ, I will miss all my sets.
Yeah, like fucking Steve Aoki.
Yeah.
That fool has the world record for most shows played in a year at like 350-something. In a year. There's 365 days in a year. So that means that he almost played a show every day.
Yeah.
But he played like two shows a day. Like he'll play a show in Miami, like a pool party in the day.
Yeah.
And then take a flight to LA and do the nightclub.
Yeah.
In the same day.
And then go to Tokyo, eat lunch, and then come back. And
come back.
And then do fucking Downey DB Lounge.
And then you gotta bake a cake because you gotta throw it.
Because he has to fucking throw a cake.
Yeah. He's got to go to portals and make line. You know what I mean? Or his assistant, at least, you know? Yo,
Steve Aoki's agenda is crazy.
Yeah, but the lines are like, you know, long.
And then he has to DJ till 5 in the morning.
Yeah. But you know that you would think that he's super unhealthy, living on the road, doing so much, but he's actually very healthy.
Yeah.
He takes care of his shit. Like he's, green juice, no, kale, fucking chicken breast. You got to have, like, mental health.
Yeah, you can't just be fucking...
Hey, shout out Xavi, dog. Speaking of which, like, I wanted to write a corrido, right? But I failed. But even then, I was like, let me think of a name.
Like a stage name?
Yeah.
For you?
Yeah.
Or for your grupo?
For me. Like, okay. El Pocho Pancho or
something. Pocho Pancho would go crazy. You know,
something like that, like...
Pocho, everybody, give it up for... Pocho Pancho.
Yeah, or Al Choco 1100.
Al Choco 1100.
Something like that. Something cool, dog. Or even if like if we had a grupo like you know how there's like Grupo Frontera and like what's the other one? I don't know, like
fuck.
I don't know, Fuerza Regida or something like that.
Yeah, yeah.
What if we become like Inflamación Andando?
Oh right? And my God, bro. Inflamación Andando sounds hard as fuck.
And all our songs are about like gout
and fucking heartburn.
Yeah, and how to recover from crudas and shit. Fucking high all sodium
our,
level.
All our capacity at concerts will be low because everyone's obese.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Like it fits 300, but only 100 of you are going to get in.
Yeah, yeah. Our crowd is full of seats.
Just lawn chairs.
Yeah.
Yo, Inflamación Andando hitting the stage. Next 2025 on tour.
Let us know. All ChatGPT lyrics.
Two cities only because we get tired.
Yeah. That's fire, though.
Paramount and Santa Fe Springs.
Yeah. Hey, fire. Hell yeah.
Yo, food, damn. Our first song would be a banger about what? Carne asada crudas?
Yeah. Tortas aguadas. You know what I mean? But you think it's going to be about the food, but it's actually about women?
Women? Tortas aguadas.
Yeah, bro. Fuck around.
It's a heartbreak song.
Yeah, a heartbreak song. It's a heartbreak song.
Yo, instead of throwing like fucking water to it's all Pepto.
Yeah, it's Pepto. Gee, hell yeah.
Yo, hey, come buy our merch. It's sponsored by fucking Tums.
Hell yeah. Low key, you just fucking
just custom made Dr. Scholl's souls.
Yeah, it's not ecstasy, it's Tums.
Yo, that was smack. Hey, Fu Ocho on the beat. You already know what the fuck.
Hit us up. We got lyrics brought to you by ChatGPT.
Yeah.
We're the embodiment of inflammation.
Yeah. And that would be that our interviews would be fucking hilarious.
Hell bro. Yeah.
Just Amazon Music. Like, ustedes como se sienten? No, pues bien gacho ahorita.
No, pues sí.
No, pues acabamos de comer.
Yeah. Me siento Post Malone. Just, not Post Malone. Me siento Post Malone. Yeah. Well, that's the thing, right? If you get a catchy beat,
right,
and you got like a catchy voice, I don't think it matters what you're talking about or any of that.
Yeah, at this point.
Like, we were going to bring up Ben Shapiro has that voice, and he just did a rap song.
Oh, let's listen to it.
I haven't listened to it, but I know he made a rap song, and I think it's called
Facts.
Facts.
Yeah, with Tom McDonald.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
Tom McDonald couldn't be a more Middle East or Middle Western America name, dog.
Tom McDonald.
Tom McDonald.
He's got Tom's and McDonald's in his name.
Yeah, fool. That fool has three ranches where they all produce corn.
That fool, and he has chili cheese fries on his head.
Listen to this shit, bro. I ask myself what my band do. Hey. Let's just keep it real facts. Don't care how you feel, man. Hell,
Tom. Let's look at the stats. I've got the facts. My money like Lizzo, my pockets are fat. Homie, I'm epic. Don't be a rap. It's a Yamaha, homie, no cap. Look at the graphs. Look at my charts. You're blowing money on strippers and cars. You go into prison, I'm on television.
Off the back, ChatGPT wrote this.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
ChatGPT wrote this. I got a Yamaha. It's no cap.
I got the facts.
I got the fucking facts.
Don't be a WAP. Because you know how he had beef with Cardi B, I think? Because he talks shit about that WAP song?
Yeah, yeah.
Wet-ass pussy song? So he's like doubling down on that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but WAP came out like 2 years ago.
Yeah, but he's been writing the rap since. You know what I mean? What rhymes with cap?
He's been contemplating on it.
Yeah, yeah. This is fire. I like it because he's like kind of doubling down kind of.
In a way,
Like you can't take yourself serious. Like that's one thing, right? Like with like the internet, you can't take yourself too serious.
Right.
Because then te va mal. You know, like the internet is a crazy place.
Right, right, right.
He's like kind of like, all right, you guys want to play?
This shit is just straight up entertainment.
Yeah. He's got that voice. He talks fast. Have you listened to any of his interviews?
Nah,
he talks fast as fuck, fool.
I've seen him on fucking TED Talk roasting liberals, though.
Oh, yeah? That's just fire. That I like watching conservatives change my mind videos where they go to like student campuses. Student campuses.
Pendejo, fucking ChatGPT,
what is it? School campuses?
Yeah.
and they set up like a little tent and they're like, I believe in pro-life, right?
Right?
So no abortion. And like they just debate people.
Right.
It's pretty entertaining.
He went number one on iTunes way.
That's insane.
Huh? That's crazy, fool. Bad Bunny, get the fuck out of here. Fucking crazy.
Well, I think it's like the whole internet, fool. Like the internet is crazy. Like the more you spend time on it, well, because I spend a lot of time on the internet. But like looking at comments and shit like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I don't even look at some posts anymore. I just go straight to the comment.
Bro, people that comment, they're like, because I hardly ever comment. Do you comment on stuff?
Fucking comment,
you
dog.
Comment? I hardly comment. And I think I should get more into it.
Comments the comments, dog.
All right, so Dana White, right? This fool was on a live. And you know, on the live, people leave, the chat leaves fucking comments. So somebody was like, oil me up, Dana, or something like that. And Dana White was just reading comments, and he said, oil me up, Dana. And then he was like, what the fuck is that? And then ever since that day, fool, all his comments on everything have been oil me up.
You got to lean into the comments.
That's
fool.
What I'm talking about.
Like, I'm a lesbian.
Yeah.
I'm 100% LGBTQ+, bro.
Yep.
Because of the comments that I've gotten.
Yeah, we're going to go to the barbershop and shave half of your head
right now. Fool. We're going to fucking put a pink, bluish highlight. Because of that, fool. Yeah. I wanted to get on the internet. Here it is.
See, it's because back then, like, we didn't have comment sections. Fool. When we were young, We had to comment section in real life. I was thinking today earlier about how in high school we used to beef with the class above us. So when we were freshmen, we'd be like, fuck sophomores. Remember
yeah,
that shit?
Yeah,
and
yeah,
then
yeah.
we were sophomores, we'd be like, fuck juniors. And then we were just like, fuck seniors. Remember
yeah,
that
yeah,
shit?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Remember how we used to beef it with
it,
these guys?
It was crazy beef, though.
And we used to throw like our lunch at them and like steal their backpack and like hide it or like put it up somewhere really high. Like, like we'll take somebody's backpack and put it like on the ceiling or something. Like, I don't know, right? And then and, like it's like I'm surprised that we didn't fight. Because yeah. at the end of the day, we were all just like kind of like bullying each other.
Right,
you know
right.
what I mean? But like now it's comment section.
Yeah. And now you and it's on site. Like you leave a comment that targets someone, and if that person sees you in person, you have to get down automatically. Yeah, nah. Bro.
Nobody's gonna step up.
But that's the thing. People think they do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's not gonna happen, dog. Over a fucking comment, that makes you look even whacker.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, if anything.
You talking shit, fool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and fucking right now, homie. Yeah.
Log in for our reply right now. What? Go, send it, oh, send it, send
or
it.
Even worse, they take a video of you walking, like, not even noticing them.
Right, right.
You're just
right.
caught in the wild.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And like, look at this bitch ass fool walking into Northgate.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I've been working out, not gonna lie.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Trying to catch someone slipping?
You know, I listen to a lot of UFC fighters do podcasts.
Yeah.
And they say the worst thing you want to be in a fight is tired.
Oh,
you yeah. could have all the skill in the world, but if you get tired, wait, that's it, dog.
I'm tired of these concede. Haters.
So, like, I've been working out just for, like, I'll go 2 minutes without getting tired. That's all I need. Two minutes.
2 minutes, huh?
Yep, yep. Jab, jab, cross. Double leg. Take the bag, choke your ass out, and I'm out.
I'll fucking hit him with my liberal thoughts.
Your liberal thoughts?
My liberal
thoughts. What's your most liberal thought?
Fucking,
come on.
Damn.
You believe in abortion?
Yes.
Yes. No. It's real.
I don't even know. Right, honestly,
pro-gun or not?
Oh, pro-gun.
Yeah?
All day.
You have one?
I'm in the works.
In the works?
In the works. You know what's crazy about the gun shopping, casual gun shopping? There's a whole community of that of like fools. I don't know what you need SWAT gear for, but there's people that have that shit, you know?
Yeah. The tactical fools.
Tactical fools. There's no reason why you need a 45, I believe. You know what I mean?
Okay.
In a humanely way.
Okay.
Like you're not hunting rhinos in fucking commerce.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right, right, right.
Like,
right,
why
right,
do you
right,
have right. a 45?
Right,
dog?
Right.
Like,
right.
I'll give you a 38,
yeah.
a 22.
Yeah.
You know, trying to fucking hurt somebody, but a 45, big dog? What are you trying to do? Shoot the moon?
Serio. You trying to shoot down a helicopter?
Yeah. So I have friends that send me the fucking, they be like, you should get this one. And it's a fucking 50 cal.
Fat ass strap? I get you.
Ooh, my hand doesn't even go around it, dog.
Yeah. You just like that's you just want that for like the feeling of it.
Yeah,
like pinche fierro, you know.
I see the culture behind it and I get it. I understand why it's so much fun to explode shit.
Right. It's not just that, Frankie. I think you're getting the wrong I think you're into guns for the wrong reason. It is the Second Amendment. You know why it's the Second Amendment? Because of the First Amendment. The First Amendment is you could say whatever the fuck you want.
You can talk shit. And the Second Amendment, back it up.
Back it up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But it's mostly for that, so that the government doesn't become a tyrant.
Yeah.
You know, when they try to take your straps, it's like, nah.
And that's crazy because right now our YouTube algorithm is going to pick that up. And then we're going to get a bunch of, have you seen the always film the police tyrants?
Nah.
The cops that just go against the law and they'd be like, you're like, put your hands up. Well, what am I arrested for?
Oh, yeah.
What am I arrested for? Put your fucking hands up.
I hate that shit, bro.
That shit makes me, like, when I watch a video like that, fool, on my lunch break or whatever, instant anger.
Not gonna lie, if I know I'm not doing nothing wrong, I'ma just comply, bro.
Yeah.
I'ma just comply. I don't want to get slammed.
But you know why? I watch those shits because in the bottom, it'll say $10 million lawsuit.
Ooh.
I'm ready, bro. I got lawyer homies.
Last time I did that, I'm dumb as fuck, fool. I was dipping my Volkswagen. Remember my Volkswagen?
Yeah, your Jetta.
And the tags were expired. And I'm dipping, and I get pulled over. And then I'm like, am I being detained?
You trying to be a fucking...
Yeah, I'm trying to be a fucking YouTube fucking warrior.
That's when you were slanging Herbalife. You see what Herbalife does?
And the fucking cop goes, yeah, you are. and he gets me, he puts me in the car, and I'm like, what am I being detained for? Or can I go?
Yeah, dude.
And then he goes, your tags are expired. Big and I'm dog. Like, fuck, all right. And then he goes, I'm going to search your car. And I'm like, handle. I don't have shit in the car. But point is, you got to be clean to fucking fight back.
Squeaky clean.
If you have anything, like, just comply, bro. If you're squeaky clean, good luck. I mean, I was in the hood, fool. So those cops, they don't fuck around with that am I being detained bullshit.
Fuck no.
They're looking for guns and drugs.
Matter of fact, no, but yeah.
No, but right now you are. No, but shut the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? This is before they had cameras. You know what I mean? This is when they were running shit.
Yeah, you see, like, you got to make a corrido out of that.
I would.
Yeah, that's the corrido right there. Are you... Me dijo el policía que si estaba entretenido.
Me dijo que sí, no estaba entretenido. Me aburrí porque no tenía un nido.
Y las placas estaban respiradas.
Los pinches policías, ya no sabes cómo te gira, ya sabes que te quiero mucho.
Y fíjate que yo siempre sabía.
Siempre.
Yo.
Oh, God.
There you go, Ocho on the beat.
Hey, shout out Ocho on the beat.
Yeah, fool, always comply, bro. I don't even know how people are going to comply with this whole new... have you seen the fools driving, though, with the fucking Apple Vision? Apple Pro Vision Max is out, bro.
Yeah, for the last 2 days, I've been seeing a lot of that shit.
Yeah, fools are walking down the street, like, fucking doing the nay-nay.
Yeah.
They're fucking, like, just...
I feel like, you know, Apple, what I mean? Apple barely started the campaign for those vision glasses, because this is the last 2 days. I've been seeing a lot of it.
I've been tripping out on how it works, fool. Because, like, fools are, like... walking and doing shit at the same time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sitting on the subway, sitting on the bus, and like they're getting work done and shit. But is it like that fucking precise where you can actually get shit done, or is it still flawy? You know what I mean?
I'm trying to think what I would do while walking. I can't think of anything.
Right? Like, are you working? Why can't you just walk?
Yeah. Are you working though? Like, I don't want to be on my day off working.
I mean, another accessory to be on TikTok is fucking, like, I don't want that shit if I'm just on TikTok. You know what I mean?
I need the glasses to tell me, like the GPS kind of.
Ah, you know what I mean? Yeah, like a fucking, like a Pokemon Go type shit.
Yeah, like, I'm at the Paramount Swami. I want to be like, I need to go to the restroom. Boop. And it's just like a green line on the floor. And it's like, follow the line.
Yeah.
I could do that.
Michi line. Where is it at?
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, at a stop. You know what I mean? That's what I want. Estimated time arrival. You know what I mean?
Estimated time arrival to faded.
Yeah. Two more of these and you're good, my boy.
Yeah.
It takes your blood pressure.
You're on 10%.
Yeah, I'm trying to, because I've actually never done VR. I've never put the headset and experienced VR. So yeah. I have almost littlest clue of what it's like.
I remember in Cerritos Mall when Microsoft came out with the fucking shit.
Yeah.
At Cerritos Mall, they were doing like a kiosk and like, oh, try it on.
You
and
put it on?
No.
No?
Because I thought it was gross.
Yeah, I remember one time I tried a headset on, and you were there, and you were like, ooh, this is fucking gross. And I was like, what? And you're like, yeah, imagine they watch porn on that. And I was like, ooh.
My mind goes immediately to the worst thing.
Because, that's obviously the second thing you're going to do.
Yeah.
Like, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to put it on and play Minecraft.
Yeah.
Second thing you're going to do is go straight to porn.
Yeah. That's what they're doing walking, fool. That's what they're doing walking. They, like, just... fucking dick and ass.
Yeah. Walking around Walmart with a hard on. That's crazy. That should be illegal.
Right?
Yeah. Watching porn in public is crazy.
Or just like having a software that like just, or fucking nude vision. You can like strip people's off of their clothes and it just projects like a fucking.
Or the opposite. Yeah. What if your girl gets you the VR so that you can't see any more women?
It blocks off all women.
Yeah. Or it puts a fat cock on all women. So you're walking around and all the pretty girls out there got fat cocks.
Just fucking.
And then if you look at them for too long, the VR goes, you're gay.
Yeah, that goes. Gay. Immediately childish. You know, childish. It's childish. Boo, Apple fucked up, bro. I swear to God, They fucked up Gacho Food. They had the opportunity for a better name. Apple ProVision Max, a la verga.
Boy. Yeah, they're stuck on the Max, huh? Yeah, they, everything is Max just with them.
Max.
Yeah.
Somebody's there is maxed out.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they should have called it EyeSight. Ray.
EyeSight is sight.
EyeSight. The new EyeSight. I need a check. I need a check right now.
You should patent it.
EyeSight.
And make your own.
Fuck, bro. My shit would be fucking blind as fuck. It'll be
the red and the green the fucking Choco Crispy fucking shit in, you get in the cereal. Did you ever fuck with that?
What's that come behind the cereal box?
You take it out. You look at the back of the box and it's like, oh, shit, boo.
Oh, fuck.
You catch me in the Tesla with the fucking Choco Crispy glasses on looking at the box.
Hey, fool, these are not. The EyeSight valió verga, wey.
Find the stolen treasure. It's right there. You know, the 3D glasses or something like that?
Yeah, bro.
You think people are going to watch the Super Bowl on fucking Apple EyeSight?
Bro, there's going to be fools at Buffalo Wild Wings with that shit on.
It's rigged.
The whole Super Bowl.
Everything in life is rigged, bro.
It's just a big script, huh?
Everything... Other than these, and everything outside of these four walls, dog, is rigged.
Except our podcast.
Except this podcast. Yeah. Make sure you leave a like, comment, follow, share to your friends. Everything else is rigged, fool. Think about it.
Uh-huh.
Well, I don't know. I my shit is kind of skewed because I read a crazy conspiracy.
All right, then hit me with it.
It's the Swiftie Super Bowl. So you know how Taylor Swift is in a relationship with Travis Kelce from the Kansas City Chiefs, right?
Right.
The conspiracy... That was brought to you by Vivek Ramaswamy, the fool that was running for president.
Jimon.
But now he...
He got kicked out of the curve?
Yeah, he dropped out.
He's a Muhammad, huh?
I think he's from India. But he said he wouldn't be surprised if the NFL rigs the Super Bowl so that the Kansas City Chiefs win, highlighting Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift's relationship to pick her up so that Taylor Swift could come out and do an endorsement for Biden.
Yo.
Bro, Taylor Swift has, I think, 30 or 29 billion streams on Spotify or all across all platforms. Bad Bunny has almost half of that. Taylor Swift is the biggest name. I know to us, we think about that woman like whatever. But in real life, oh, she got fans, dog.
Worldwide, huh?
She'll sell out a stadium and still have people waiting outside of the stadium. Or not waiting, but listening to the music outside.
Okay. Yeah.
So if Taylor Swift says, hey, everybody, vote for Biden.
It's going to crack.
What do you think? Is true or not?
Yeah. It makes sense, though.
It makes total sense. It's a fun conspiracy. Because it alleges that the NFL's rigged. That they're pimping out Taylor Swift, right. That she don't even like Travis. They're just in it for like the bag. That's crazy.
Imagine in closed doors, they're like, ew.
Yeah, like get off me.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And Travis is like, what's up?
Yeah, Travis.
like what up?
All CTE'd out. He even forgot what the goal is.
Like I did the commercial with Pfizer. Like, can I get that Pfizer now?
Let me see what's up with that Max.
Let me see that Pfizer, bitch.
He's all fucking, he forgot what he's even in for.
That's the craziest part to me about the conspiracy, that they're pimping out Taylor Swift or that she's pimping herself out or that the Biden administration is in it.
I mean, you want to get conspiracy, big dog?
Let's get it.
A fucking fat double cheese of fucking conspiracy, fool?
MK Ultra?
MK Ultra, big dog. What if she's fucking MK Ultra'd?
That's what they called her. They called her a psyop.
There you go.
So like a psychological operation.
She's eyesight out. Yeah, fool, I feel you.
And it's crazy because to me, the craziest part is how much hype is around her name. Like, just her name alone is crazy. Like, after the last Chiefs game, I don't know what game it was, but they did some AI pictures of her where she was, like, naked.
Yeah.
And, like, with her butt in the air, and she's like, you know? Or, like, when she's leaning forward and some fool's grabbing her boob. That's insane.
And it looked super real.
Yeah, and Elon Musk even disabled the search Taylor Swift. Like, stop searching this girl.
Yeah. And the fact that Elon Musk has to wake up and just be like 25 missed calls from fucking whatever. He's like, hey, have you seen this shit?
Yeah.
And he's like, do something about it.
But you know what makes, because I don't believe it. Yeah. I don't believe the conspiracy. It's too, It's two way out there. Hillary Clinton.
Don't fuck up my DraftKings picks right now, dog. God.
No, hey, put the house on the Chiefs.
Yeah.
You never know. The NFL might be rigged.
I'm Chiefs is going to take it. Travis is going to propose.
Oh, you think that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to parlay it. Oh.
Okay.
Travis is going to propose.
Okay. I like that.
And Usher is going to trip.
He's going to trip and fall. He's going to try to do a sliding move.
Yeah, he's going to trip and he's going to recover with a dance move.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to come out right before the Super Bowl. Yeah. Okay.
Who's going to take the best commercial, we said?
Who's going to have the best new commercial? Ozempic.
Ozempic.
The fat people shit.
Ozempic.
We here in the United States, dog, we love fat people. We fucking love fat people.
How fucking dare you?
We love fat people.
Every day I try not to be fat, fool. You know how hard it is to not be fat?
It's hard.
It's fucking hard in America.
We love you, fat dog. We love you, fat.
Nah, don't tell me.
You know where they love fat people more? Where? I think it's Japan. Where there's stores that is like fat baby.
Oh, yeah.
Or fat girls
Chunky lady.
Chunky lady. Like, they name the stores that. That's fire, dog. Like,
we need that.
Why you playing?
Yeah, we need that.
You know what you are.
Yeah, we need that. Forever 200 pounds.
XX large, you know what I'm saying?
Not forever 21. Forever 200 pounds.
Forever 200.
Forever 200 LBs, guys.
LBS. Be real, dog. Stop hiding.
Stop fucking playing yourself, huh?
Yeah.
We need, you know what, fool? We need that campaign, dog. Stop playing yourself. That would be a fire campaign.
Yeah, be yourself.
Yeah, stop playing.
Fat bitch. Chill.
But Travis and Taylor, they're winning the Super Bowl. All I know, fool, is that the NFL is trying to be more inclusive, right? It's trying to be more, like, acceptable to different fanships, right?
Yeah.
Here goes what I think. When they score a touchdown, they should turn to a Down syndrome fan. And allow Down syndrome people to be more inclusive. And like, when people score touchdowns, they should cut to a fucking...
Give them some publicity.
Some publicity, dog.
Exposure.
Yeah. Just touchdown... Touch a down.
They should let
foundation.
let the down foundation do the touchdown celebration.
Yes,
I think it was Canada that has their first Down syndrome parliament member.
Oh yeah, there you go.
That sounds like some, like, you could get, like, all right, if we're brainstorming,
yeah,
bring them in.
Right,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you can get all inclusive. You can get some ideas that you never out of the box.
Yeah, like, oh, but what about the dogs?
Literally out of the box, you know what I'm saying? We're talking about crosswalks right now.
Yeah.
What about the dogs?
Yeah, what about, there you go.
A dog lane.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Seeing night dogs need their own lane. Bro,
touch a down foundation.
Touch a down foundation. I like that.
NFL. Yeah, fool. My whole algorithm is like successful Down syndrome fools.
Yeah.
You know, you got the champion fucking runner chick. She's off running full speed, and then she does a 180 turn to the camera. Big ass Down syndrome face. They should do that, fool. Taylor Swift should
marry.
Marry, fuck, kill. Kill Travis. Marry a Downs. And fuck the world.
There you go. Vote for Biden. Hey, she'll get the fucking vote.
Yeah, but my whole algorithm is just disabled people, bro.
And I'm disabled people and third world countries.
And third world countries, fool. The Super Bowl is gonna be fun, bro. There's gonna be, it's like an open window to fuckery right now.
Yeah, and it's like the American fucking day, you know, like, other than Christmas, it's like the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Everybody fucking gets faded. I don't know how many chicken wings are sold and made. Fucking insulin shots through the roof.
Yeah, fuck. Because
you got diabetes, and what are you going to do? Not eat chips?
Yeah. What, instead of a t-shirt?
Not drink soda?
Instead of a t-shirt gun, just a fucking diabetes rifle? Just.
They should make it rain on Ozempic.
Bro.
You know what I mean? Like, instead of the mist fans?
It's just fucking Ozempic dust.
Ozempic dust. Free Ozempic for everybody.
I'm excited for it. I hope you guys are too. Like, follow, subscribe. This has been another episode of Little Brown Boys Podcast.
See you in the next one.
Peace.
Bitches.